it would be important for anyone to engage reading the book, because there are lessons on top of lessons on top of lessons that I learned throughout the years about raising a black boy in the streets of Chicago, learning about gangs, learning about the drug influence, and learning how to slow down and focus on your child.
It really says something to not dismiss energy, creativity, especially when it's inconvenient to us as parents, because you never know what that can turn into or what it won't turn into.